starting from Adipurush.
It looks fantastic, yeah, of course.
And you know, it's because we always heard and seen, and you know, Ramayan we have heard, and from dadis and nannies and stories. And for us, obviously, is God. You know, being a voice of Ram is
something else.
Something else, I think. And I've been very fortunate that I played Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj.
Hmm.
Again, a lifetime achievement for any Maharashtrian, and it's a pride for any actor. And then the voice of Ram, I think it's a big feather in my cap.
Mm.